10 iPhone X tips and tricks, reachability, Face ID, screenshots and more. The iPhone X is the first new iPhone design Apple has introduced since 2014, and the most radical redesign since the iPhone first debuted in 2007. With a revamped user interface and a slew of new features, there's a lot to get used to, and there are a bunch of hidden functions that aren't immediately obvious. We've rounded up some of the most important things you need to know about the iPhone X in the video below. Subscribe to the MacRumors YouTube channel for more videos. Here's a quick little spoiler of what we've covered in the video in more depth. Turning on reachability, quickly zooming in on YouTube videos, best methods for closing apps, disabling attention awareness to make Face ID less sensitive, using the lock screen icons, using an emoji, turning off iPhone X, taking a screenshot, using Apple Pay, adding an on-screen home button. Make sure to check out the video for a full rundown on how to use all of these tips for a better iPhone X experience. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel, because we have plenty more iPhone X videos in the works that we'll be sharing later this week. Related roundup: iPhone's Buyer's Guide.